First map pretty well, but everything else I don't really know. Something hit my screen.
One name kept coming up from Sansalini.
Skip that stuff. I don't want to deal with it. Alrighty. Start my monitor here really quick. Anyways, I'll wait for that reset. Your mission's all in order.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation plane has spotted relay tower on outskirts of town. Neutralize mobile radio operator before he can summon reinforcements. Also, deal with the sniper. Out.
Red Fox out.
I wonder if this is taking trying to take audio out of it. Alright, so that works. That's good.
Died on the Arcadia. We need to make sure their
sacrifice
was worth it.
I like how dramatic this game is.
We need to find Kessler.
Yep.
Like, what's his name, the main character?
The point kind of guy.
Everything he says is
Jack
dramatic.
Eva, by the way.
He's got his own little thing going.
OSS appreciates the necessity for urgency, Carl, but we have to be a little careful here. What do you know about Heinz Bohm?
The Butcher of Bologna.
Yeah, Bohm is a sadistic bastard, a slippery one, too. We still don't know what he looks like. What was handiwork, though? Well, it's everywhere. We think he's the one handling Kessler.
Find Bohm, find Kessler. I get it.
Your people, I think the best bet is to reach out to the local resistance. Given our past experience with the partisans, we, think it might be a little difficult, but we're willing to give it another try.
I need a name and a location.
The leader is a woman by the name of Sofia De Rocco, who they call her the Angel. You'll find her in the town.
Okay, I'll give it a try.
Carl,
listen to me.
The Nazis have been conducting a rastro lamento. They've been sweeping up the town, rounding up partisans, and chances are the executions have already begun.
Do you know where they are?
Your guess is as good as mine. Partisans have an HQ. You find that, might be some help.
I'm on it.
Carl, this place, it's a tinderbox. You just need to find something to start the fire.
Get these birds. Get out of here.
Hey, you don't sound too well.
You must be Lieutenant Fairburn. I've been told to take you to our leader, Sofia. We call her the Angel.
I'll make my own way.
The fascists have conducted a rastrellamento. They've gone through the town, taking our people. The Angel is planning a rescue.
She sounds like a brave woman.
You know about Commando Bethel.
Fuhrer can issue whatever orders he likes.
You're a commander. It means they will shoot you on sight rather than take you prisoner. This doesn't scare you.
Occupational hazard.
It's good death doesn't frighten you. This place has seen a lot of it. Just look in the graveyard.
I got something
the
dead in my teeth.
Might tell you more than the living.
You. Just run, make sure there's no ammo or anything hiding around. Is that fish or something? I don't know.
See if I can locate the partisan HQ.
I mean, at any moment the guy could turn around, so shoot.
Ist sie immer noch im Gange?
Die Belagerung? Ja, scheint so.
How do we go about this? Okay, he's going over there. Hurry up and perform the assassination. Alright. One down. Second now. Here we go. You hear the cats crying outside.
Find here.
Great, so I can search or anything. The officer. Anybody else? Can you take the light bulbs? I know you can shoot them. Here we go. Oh, there's actually a guy right there. Oh.
Where there's a church, there's probably a graveyard.
Probably. Try to keep it around as long as I can. It makes really nice noise cover. Hear it. There's something left there.
The damn boat's going to make an approach via the beach, tricky.
Tag it so I can keep track of it. Okay, there it is. Damn it. There we go. Let's see if I can't find any high ground or anything. Or maybe. Because I've got 20 shots. I take it from over here. Didn't want to do that. Not the kind of ammunition I want to use. Alright. It should take them a while to realize what's happening. So it's 3 shots. Not too bad. Any more guys over here? Yeah, there were. Oh, yeah, there's a guy that comes up on top there. Oh.
Signal tower. The operator must be around somewhere.
Check it out, right there. Is that an eagle? Hey. Might as well do that. I don't see anybody else. So I can't get up there. do it again. Ooh. All right. I think you might be inside, actually. Yeah. Shit. It's not really. There's not really any way I can get in. Let's see, God, it's up there. Perhaps not. There's that floppy head. So, I'm sure somebody's gonna come across those bodies. At some point. That officer go search his body, get any loot or anything off of him. Oh. Here we go. Am I up on that tower over there?
Can't find anything else.
Oh. Okay, so we've got clips for this guy. Good. That's a sniper right there. I wonder if I can get the sniper from
here.
There's
the sniper.
Possibly. Is that him right there? That's him right there. Shit, did I miss? Okay. Ooh. My ammo. Get on this boat. Thank you. Alright, it's right there. So I'm gonna try and get up there. Because I think I'll probably get more suppressed ammo from the sniper. Hopefully. Myself. I'll be right back. Some of these challenges here, they look pretty difficult. Alright. I know every now and then you get people looking over. Here was the first time I played this. And the only time. Before this. There we go. Attack first. Huh. There we go. Ooh, hard shot. Hey, they definitely saw something. That guy's still there. I knew it was there, I didn't see him though. Them all. I feel Like, I'm missing the checkpoint right there. Actually, is that it? Is this a checkpoint map? No. This is an HQ graveyard. Okay. Oh, shit. Fuck. There's moments when you shut down and you forget how to play games. And then you smash buttons. That's me a lot. Right. One down here. Search this one map. Here he is. Nope. He's gonna see me. Down there? No. Fuck. Maybe he'll move. You stay patient. I mean, there's no way I can sneak past him. Or better yet, rocks. They won't let me throw them. Shit. Probably should have checked down there to see if there were any chains or anything. Oof. Take that back. Maybe the old Spyro games for PlayStation 1. I mean, all you do is jump on it. That was it. Those weren't too hard. Oh my goodness. This guy got eviscerated. Eviscerated?
Looks like our friend keeps a diary.
We got something useful. There's another officer over there. Don't see anything else. Alright.
tales to his friends.
Shit, where is he? Okay, that's the radio man there. I think he was just trying to remind me. I'm on my nose real quick. Oh. Season absolutely sucks. Can't think of one good thing about it, really. No. Even if you can get through the wall there. I don't know, you can do like through the wall shots, but like I'm not really sure how that all works. Like the circumstances or anything about that. Cause there's been times when I've shot enemies through walls. And there's other times when I try to shoot an enemy through like a bush or something and it just doesn't work out. Beautiful. Alright. I thought that checkpoint, isn't there? I thought there were. Not seeing anybody on the map though, so I reckon not. Oh, it says if I try to go this, I save checkpoint. No. Oh, just tells me I can't go that way any further. Enemies all over the place. Shit. Did not take care of most of it. Oh. Again, spoke too soon. Now on the other side of the rock there. Really, I want to get these guys before they alert anybody else. Yeah, they're all down there, so. Okay, what kind of guns you got on? Jaw hurts. Like some more suppressed ammo. I know I ain't gonna find that though. That'd be like a trick to this here. Maybe. Ooh, officer. He's targeted over there. His fucking ear. If I take them out inside, they'll get aggressive. I don't want that. Yeah, no, it's suspicious. I wonder if he's on the body. Whew. Alright, they did not like that. There are a lot of people looking into it. A whistleblower. Oh my goddamn whistle.
Nothing else.
I don't think they really know where it is, though, so... Alright. Where was the radio? Oh, he's right there. Solving skills 101. Oh, like this. Like everybody sees me.
Part of this must have something that'll get me through this. Maybe at the HQ.
Okay, this guy's coming up. Or he's not. Get the fuck out of here. Smart guy. Oh, but we got a guy up here who's not so smart. This guy's gonna come up towards us. They seem like they're coming.
This will come in very useful.
What I grabbed. I wasn't really paying attention, so... Alright, I think if I camp out for a little while, I should be fine. Oh yeah, I'll be fine. Don't worry if I'm being combat for 2 minutes. Oh, 3 minutes, it's been less than 3 minutes. It's about $1.48 right now. Sticking up around. Nope. Don't really have much for suppressed ammo. Alright. My back is killing me. I need to get myself a real chair. Sneaky. There we are. Is it ready there? Yeah. Not all that important. Got him. Okay.
Rimanete nascosti!
Sweet, he didn't see me. Oh. Good, 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 good. Stick grenade, I don't need a stick grenade. It's like the last thing I need right now. Oh! Oh my goodness. Did I get myself? No, I did not. Oh. Myself, I thought I softlocked myself. Softlocked, or whatever you call it. Hope I use that drum correctly. Let's see if we can find down here. It's a big wall, big ass wall.
Partisans must have something that'll get me through this. Maybe at the HQ.
Hmm. All right. Okay.
Sounds like a target.
What's up there? Look right above me. Ooh. Right here, actually. That's brutal. I should be fine. Church.
Graveyard.
There. Alright. Ah. So I actually have to blow the thing up. Which I can do, I think, with one of these. Ooh.
Definitely going to hell.
Alright. Picking them up. One. Pick it up. There it goes.
Looks like someone has friends in both places.
Okay, yeah. That's all good enough. And the thing opens up when it's collected. Traffic. There's an officer down there. I reckon he's probably seen anything. Know what's going on. I'm gonna kill him though. Make my way over here though. Jesus Christ. Can't stop yawning. Well, I should probably get some sleep or something. I was up at like 5 this morning. Going to work. What? Going to work at 5, but I need to bend to like 1 or 2. Got maybe an hour of sleep. I had a terrible heartbeat too. Oh my goodness. What the fuck am I doing? I'm gonna play it smart.
The HQ should be so
on fire. There you go. Smart enough. Smart as it's gonna get. That's a gun too. Man, that officer. If I can get that officer, that should be the last one. Yeah. What kind of speak is that? He saw me. Oh. Oh. Hi there. Last me till I need to stop using it. Alright. Yeah, fantastic. Alright. That's right here.
This is the HQ. No mistake in it.
Take care of those stickers. There we go. No more. Enough of that. Ooh. Let me get satchel charges. Satchel charges or something.
Satchel charges.
Satchel charges. Yep. Those
are. I'm gonna need these.
Maybe beer. Man, words are hard to say.
Sophia's note says she's gone to the castle.
Alright, now I gotta go back up to the church. I'm gonna search the officer's body. Just so I can... Oh. Resistance. Got nothing on him. Of course, there's one more officer. So somewhere around here. Why is it? Haven't gotten. Maybe I'll come back through and try to get like 100% done. Maybe another stream some point. But we've been playing this game going on for like an hour now. Kind of getting tired. I'm gonna be tired of this. Wait a minute. She's gonna be up here. What am I talking about? Inside of this building. I guess I have. Once before, at least. Ah. No, I'm fine. So there's nothing in there. Maybe I destroyed everything in it. Who knows? There's a thing out here. Plus generator. Just in case some schmuck comes walking along. There's a chain down here. I only know this because I had fallen off on that side and died. Let me save my checkpoint, like, right before I fell. So every time I reloaded, I'd fall and die. Which sucks. But, I mean, checkpoints in this game are, like, absolutely ridiculous. The opposite is helpful. Unhelpful.
Too late.
Ooh, 3,000 XP. Five minutes, 30 seconds between two kills. I didn't get a single one of those. Oh. Okay, level up, that'd be pretty cool. No, fuck. Of course not. I'll be back tomorrow. Probably be streaming No. So what's tomorrow? Monday? Yeah, tomorrow's Monday. Tuesday and Wednesday I'll be streaming about the same time. So I guess if you enjoy the stream, follow and whatever else. Check out some stuff. I don't know. Well, Tuesday I'll be back. Not tomorrow though. And not Thursday. I'm gonna try to set up a schedule when I stream. I was thinking weekdays, because trying to do it on the weekends is kind of hard for me. So if I do it weekdays, about this time, what I'm gonna do is like 10 to 11. I think that's a, yeah, it's a good plan. So, until Tuesday, I will catch you all later.